Hi, I'm beloved local personality Steve Wedgeforth, here to talk to you today about those overlooked members of our community, the undead. You know, many of you probably think that zombies are nothing but disgusting inferior drains on society, but that's not all they are. Many of them are hard-working workers who work hard every day to make your world a better place. That crisp, clean napkin you wipe your mouth on at the country club was probably washed and folded by a zombie. Now, the sidewalk you're walking on right now may have been covered in steaming dog feces were it not for a humble zombie street sweeper. Where do you think your garbage goes every day once it leaves your house? A magical fairyland? No. Chances are it was picked up by your neighborhood zombie garbage man while you slept. My zombie garbage man's name is Pepe. I like to throw peanuts at him. It's a thing we have. From cleaning the grease trap at your favorite restaurant to assembling plungers, 9 out of 10 jobs you don't want are filled by zombies. So the next time you see one of them toiling away, give them a smile or throw some change at them to show you care. It might make their day and yours. Trust me, I'm Steve Wedgeforth.
Want to get some tacos?
Okay.